I'm Richard Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Ramon Womba, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Shakayla Great here on WSV News this Monday morning. Hard to believe that there are only 3 weeks left of school and only one more Monday after today. The countdown is on. With that being said, seniors, you still have a lot going on. The senior picnic is Thursday at 6 o'clock at the Lake House in Lake Carolina. The cost is only $5, and your ticket comes with your choice of a burger, hot dog, or chicken basket, along with a drink. Come out and hang out with your friends for one last time. And you only have 5 days to submit your photos for the senior slideshow. Turn in baby pictures, middle school pictures, and senior pictures or friend pictures. The slideshow is the highlight of the senior assembly. The cost is $5 for 3 photos or $3 for 1 photo. You could turn them in to be scanned or submit them electronically. Now to Carly with the weather.
Hey Vikings, I'm Carly Siegel with your daily weather. It should be a beautiful day tomorrow. Tuesday has a high of 82, low of 60, and a 0% chance of rain. That's my forecast. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Carly. Also, don't forget that the Chromebooks must be turned in no later than Friday, May 23rd. And finally, last call for the pronunciation of your name for graduation. If you have any doubt that your name will be mispronounced, then see Mr. Grantham to ensure that it is spoken correctly. Now to Alex with the sports.
Hey guys, in sports news, the spring sports season at the Valley is over. The girls' soccer team lost to Dutch Fork 3-0 Friday night. The girls' track team performed very well Saturday at the state track meet and finished 10th in the state. Congrats to both teams on great seasons. Don't forget, if you are interested in running cross country next year, there is a meeting on May 22nd after school. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Alex. In club news, FCA, today in FCA, Dylan Thompson, the USC quarterback, is coming to speak at lunch. There will not be pizza, but it will be in the multipurpose room. Also, there will be a National French Honor Society meeting on Monday during lunch to discuss officers for next year. And it's not too late to sign up for the Donut Dash.
One man, one goal. 5 kilometers and 12 donuts? Stephen Cross, the Donut Dasher, has the guts. Do you?
That's all the news for today, and have a great day, Vikes.